uyu munsi ni umunsi mwiza imana yawuduhaye mamime najya kwebaza obumbeerera ngawo n'obunjagala naye obusinga obunjagalira abaana mamime oyo kutula abayagala abaana nga obunsinga era ebibafaako ababimanyinye n'okusinga nza abazaala era ekyo nkimwebaliza kwebali nja kuwatala chansi ayogere ensingako awo naye tulibaza nyokunyoma n'abaze kwabona alikozime balukisa obudde abenganda bonna mwebali kujja era tusaba katonda abawe eddembe era bakulembenga mugayika.
Thank you, Mama. We are just two adults here. We have a whole lot of children. And I don't know, maybe I'll give the youngest just half a minute to say hello to the congregation. So we
hello, thank you for coming to Uncle Mobian's wedding. I hope all of you have a good day. And may God bless you.
Thank you, Sylvie. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an amazing day. Mzee Rajib, today I will address you most importantly because these people you see here, they know about me and Nobianbi. And they can even imagine what I would say about Nobianbi because Nobianbi and I have been friends for the longest time in public domain. But I'll tell you before this congregation that your son is a good man. Your son is an honorable man. Your son is an intelligent man. And I have so many friends, but your son is my best friend. However, I'll also tell you that your son has landed me in a lot of trouble. Because every idea I bring to him is full of positive energy. Say, go for it, brother. Go for it. I wouldn't have gone to parliament. Say, man, you took so long. I wouldn't have run for president. But it's one of those friends that are always full of positive energy. So we thank you very much for giving us that young man as a son. I'm very, very glad that you have witnessed his wedding. When I was looking at you at his wedding, I was remembering my own father. Nobian and I share a story. His mother passed away in an accident. My mother passed away in an accident. He did not get so much time with his father like I did, but the little he learned from you, he celebrates it. But most importantly, you shared your intelligent DNA with him. We had a conversation some years ago with you in Aroa, and you always reflect on it. So just know you are an amazing person we always look up to. We thank you for giving the world that young man called Twaha Ali Boken, who we like to call Nobian Lee. We call him Nobian Lee because he is proudly Nubian. Proudly. I've never seen a person so proud to be himself. His name is Boken. And many times, because we are always surrounded with Baganda, they tend to call him Bokenya. And he says, I am a Boken because I am a Nobian. He's very proud of it. And that pride he gives to all of us. Many times the light is shown in me. And the things that we do, me, him, and many other friends, I always take the credit for what we do together. But your son and a few other friends are always the wind beneath my wings. And today, it was my honor, my absolute honor, to be his best man. I have never been a best man in my life. I waited 10 years ago, and nobody has ever chosen me to be a best man. But today, I had the honor of being a best man. And I underlined the word best. So thank you very much, Mzee. I kindly request you to take your seat. Basibu ni manyabo. Olunakurale lunade manyingila kukela bingi nyoku nubiani. Nebio na bimbuze nenga bakatika mpoe bupoi nyumiru mkolo. Ne, waloche sobala kwela vila. Kutuali tukenda mkulonda. Waluwa mkuba kulembeze ya gambo wanowe tulaka. Tukenda kolachi. Na yate fe, diali biadala. Kubanga, tuafunanga information. Mikwano jange, bentelo kubela na njine mikwano mingi betubela nabo. Na hii waliwa mamku mikwano jange basatu. Banga matiabo, bagenda bata. Mwabo, mwalimu omu. Mwabamu ita Nubianli. Omulala, mwabamu ita Eddie Mutwe. Omulala, mwabamu ita David Lewis. Mwabagamba beba kusudia bagenda bata. Era buli kya happening nga gakira gatwizo utamalako. Ebikwa n'ejo jemulira abasatu tebako amu manyi tebako. Ne one day twatola enubia nga bituwa yam ne mukama muganda wange ne jitulanga twizo uta surviving nga ne ngo genda kola kinzo manche ngendo kola ngenda kola ekiramu. Ne mbuza nubia ngo genda kola ki. Na ngamba manche ngendo kola ngenda kuwasa mukyala wange. That is over a year ago. COVID we yajira, COVID we yabao, nebamutwala mukomera. Byonabyona, this has been a plan on coming. In fact, there's a time. Nubia nizikiza mkulopeyo. There's a time. Nubia niwechanga mune mchala. Ngabu mmanya wafumba batu. Era, buyumba ni mchala uke na mkwano. Nungu nyumi ze, mama, yanga mana, mama ni hachaka na nyiza. Oba chichi. Oba mkube mkube mbaga aliukakakane. That's what Nubian said. Ni mkabo gulaba babi achancha. Karanya. Mbe mbaga aliukakakane. Nega wimagambi COVID uwe yajira. So this is a plan that has been coming but not reaching. Unaonaku tukeze maso katuluchusa, nekuluonge na yu, nechizibwe chumuchiche, nechidja, nechira. Tuba za katonda, tulwalero, lupukide. Nubia njaga lukweba za for being an intelligent man, for being a good friend, and for being uncompromisable. Kuli muntu, abirane ni mkwano kwe, oli abirane sober mind. Na nebu waba yombi, nebu mba nyombi na baganda bangi, bando pa Nubia. Nichoka Nubia ni musingo bukuru. So they always know that there's that friend that keeps you sober. And today we are celebrating you. Of course, we celebrate all these other friends. We celebrate the Eddie Mutwes of this world, the DLs of this world, the Senyonis of this world. But today is not your wedding. Today is Nubian's wedding. So we celebrate you, Nubian, my brother. Glory to Katonda that you came into our life. You became family. Our children are best friends, and I pray that in our 70s or 80s or 90s, we will still be friends and look at our grandchildren when they are best friends. Let us continue being the example in this, our country, that you can come from different extreme ends of the country, you can come from different tribes, you can come from different religions, you can come from different backgrounds, but you can still share a friendship. You can share an idea. You can share a thought. And that thought can be the birth of a new nation. We are here today because of what we think. All of us. Nubian is one of our friends who is extremely popular. He could run for any post and win it. But he didn't run for any elective post. Nubian is not a rich man. We see all this glamour. It's the love from you, friends. Nubi ya nubi ya tugamba. Ntiagenda kula kwe kuchale wa mchala we. Bakule nenika. Echiguli. Bino fetu wakino sindika mkalaba every day kumkolo kuchuka. Bule utusika na agamba. Hey boy, atika tingabi yonge diyo. Atika biyonge diyo. Bina vena obitia. Nemugamba kule relax. Just wera ubezi mkule. keep your smile with your beautiful wife. So I congratulate to you today. Thank you for making me your best man. Today was my great honor to open the car door for you and to pull the seat for you. Never to not die of So I celebrate you, my brother. My family celebrates you. The nation celebrates you. If this wedding, if it was not this COVID, even Namboli would not be enough for your wedding. But you know, one day, inshallah, people will be able to show you what they think about you. Kandugere ku sister wange, mchala Nubian. Mnangu weba ni nyo, weba ni ledala, kukumachali wange, in line. For us men, it is the women that we get in our lives that keep us in line. Thank you for being a prayerful woman. Thank you for being a mother. Thank you for being a sober woman. But most importantly, thank you for being strict. She is a very strict woman. Very, very strict. But we celebrate you, Mama. Because if you were not strict, maybe we wouldn't get a refined Nubian that we have today. Thank you for being patriotic. Omuchalo yu wibasi wa Nubian. Baganda bangi. I've been in prison many times, but I've never spent half as long as Nubian spent in prison. Nena tukanga ni kisela, ngangendo kula bakubana wa Nubian, ngantia okutunu na muchala we maso. Ngena mwenye nyolantia. Ngazengenda kudai wakati sikana mchala wangi nabana bangi. Nosanga mehanaka manaida dibagena mutadi. Ngoto inacho sobra mwenye mwela. Na ye si weweka na ina bachala baba ntukona bebali basirie. No better off for them. You've been a mother, you've been a leader. We celebrate you, Mama Meha. We celebrate you so much. And may God bless you. Kriba za katonda uluna kuluno. It was our utmost honor to be a chwama nye choto chijiao, katubalu nye choto chijiao. It is an honor to stand with you, my brother, my sister, on this day. May God bless you. Mukama abawebio na imusingo kwa agara. Most important, Nubia nchali wangi. Manyoli musilamu. Neyo mchala mumulaba alimu achi ezi. Zona ziliomu. Zona ndaba, zona akinye ozimazo yulumu. And Mama Meha, that man loves you. And you have married a good man. I can tell you that as his friend. I know him. That man loves you and you married a good man. Masimu ni banyabo, mwebale nyo, olomu kwano, kumwade chali wange, mwebale nyo, kubera family. Nubian has a huge family, the artists. Firebase Army, Firebase. Firebase Army, the leaders, the politicians, today is not my day, today is your day, Nubian. Enjoy it to the fullest. Enjoy it. It is your day. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.